Audacious Church, we are online.
We are online. Hey, listen, the news in the media right now, people are talking about social distancing. We want to change that terminology. We're not social distancing, we are physical distancing. We're still connecting socially online. So there'll be no physical locations of any of our ministries for Audacious Church for the next season, and we will let you know all about that online. But you can join us for live church.
You can go to our website, you can join us on Facebook and on YouTube.
It's going to be a brilliant opportunity for us to worship together. Also, make sure you come to the services, 10, 12, 5:30, services online. Bring some juice or wine and some bread, because in every Sunday online service, we're going to take communion together as a church family as well. You can also chat with us.
That's online. Right. Make sure you do. Make sure you get engaged and involved by commenting on the sermon and engaging with your local location pastors or one of our pastors that will be there ready to chat with you.
So don't sit at a distance. Stay connected. Stay connected through our small groups and everything that we're going to be doing online. I tell you, it's going to be brilliant. God is going to use this opportunity in a brilliant way. But also, I want you to know that with this pandemic being so real, we want to be able to speak into that. We want to see what the Word of God says about it. And so together we'll be able to support each other prayerfully, practically, pastorally, theologically, and every other alley that there is. We love you guys. We're going to get through this. And this time next year, we're going to have some amazing stories to tell.